She walked away through a deep pocket cigarettes, heartache mixed with a bitter intellect.